there, Mel here. Today in this video, I want to show you three free ways that you can create your very own transparent PNG files to upload into StreamYard to use as your own custom overlays. Now, what exactly is an overlay? An overlay is essentially a graphic file that you display over the video feed that you are streaming to your social media platform. Now, StreamYard makes this extremely easy. All you have to do is create your graphic file, simply upload it to the overlay section in StreamYard, click on the file to display it, and then click again to turn it off. Now, the only caveat to this is, of course, to upload your own custom overlays inside of StreamYard, it does require one of the paid plans, but it's absolutely a feature worth looking at. Now, you can use full screen images, maybe for like a Be Right Back screen or Starting Soon screen if you want to, but the type of overlays I want to talk to you about today are the transparent overlays that can act as frames like this. Right? So these are super fun. They add a branded experience. They can actually increase engagement and they can help what we call stop the scroll because they're adding a level of interest to your stream. Now, I want to show you three ways that you can create these graphics with the transparent background, which is absolutely the key so that you still show up on screen with the overlay. Now, there is another kind of overlay that's extra fancy and extra fun, and that's the animated GIF overlay. Now, we have a whole different video on that, but it looks like these. So make sure you check out that video, how to create your own custom GIF of yourself. Now, before we dive in, it's very important to note that there are a lot of apps out there that you can create graphics with. There are a lot of free apps and there are a lot of paid apps. Now, today I'm gonna teach you three ways to do this for free, but it is worth noting that if you already have a design application that will allow you to export a transparent PNG file, that's probably the app that you wanna stick with. Now, first up, let's talk about Canva. Canva is an absolutely incredible tool for creating graphics and videos for your social media as well as your live streams. But if you're just limited on the free plan, you're not able to download a transparent PNG file. You can download a PNG file, but not a transparent PNG file. So I'm gonna show you how to create an overlay design, but then how to use another app to actually remove that background so you have that transparent PNG file. Now, what I absolutely love about Canva is that it does come with a ton of templates, which helps you get started. Personally, I do not like starting anything from scratch, which is why I love Canva. Now, to get started, we are actually gonna select the video template. You don't have to select this particular one, but this is actually sized at the exact size we wanna design our overlay, which is a 16:9 ratio. And as you can see, there are a lot of little templates that you could potentially select to get started. However, I'm just gonna create a pretty simple overlay to get us going on this tutorial. So we're gonna go to Elements. I'm actually gonna go down here to Gradients, and I'm just gonna grab this super fun gradient that we have here. Actually going to drag it all the way across to full size, and then I'm gonna drag it up. So it's only gonna be a header because we are designing a header template for this particular design. So I'm actually going to change the colors as well to a little bright purple over there, and then let's go with pink on the other side. All right, now I'm gonna add some text to this. So we're gonna just say live with Mel, actually live Q&A with Mel. I'm gonna drag it up into the header section. I'm going to shrink it so it's the right size, and we're gonna center it, let it get snapped into the middle there. Let's go ahead and make this white so it pops really well. And so that is essentially what I'm gonna put at the top. Now, I want all of this to be transparent so that you see me through it. And as you'll notice, when you go up to download your images, you are gonna see here that transparent background is a paid feature. However, let's check this out. Let's download this as is, and I'll show you another way to get that background removed. Okay, the application of choice today is Photopea. So this is actually a free open source app that you do not have to pay for or even create an account to use. Now, Dee Nimmin did an awesome tutorial on creating your own custom overlays using Photopea, so also be sure to check out that video that we've got as well. All right, so we have our image in here. We just wanna remove this white background here. So we're gonna go over here. You may notice if you've ever used Photoshop before, Photopea is essentially designed and modeled after Photoshop. So all of the tools work very similarly, except again, it's free. So we're gonna select Magic Wand, and then in here in this white section, we're gonna just click it And as you can see, it's highlighted. We see that it is picking just that white section there. When you're designing your overlays, you wanna pick something that's gonna have high contrast so that you can delete that part. So we're just simply gonna delete that area. And now we have our beautiful transparent pattern. We know that this is ready to go. All we have to do now is simply export it as a PNG file, and we are gonna be good to go. Nothing like duct taping a couple of apps together to get the solution that you need, right? Like I say, we can be scrappy, but it doesn't always have to be crappy. All right, option number two, let's talk about an up-and-coming application called Kapwing. Now, this application also will allow you to create graphics, but on the free plan, you can export a transparent GIF file, which will work for your overlay in StreamYard as long as it's not more than 3 megabytes. Okay, now, as I mentioned, Kapwing is an up-and-coming application. I'm very excited about this application. It's essentially built for designing memes and other things, but you can absolutely create transparent graphics. So we're gonna start with new content. We're gonna start with a blank canvas, and we're gonna go over here and we're gonna change our canvas to 16:9 because again, that's the size, the ratio that we want when we're uploading to our StreamYard overlay section. So we're going to select background color and we're gonna pick transparent. So no color, as you can see, there's that beautiful pattern. Now let's start by adding an element. We're gonna just simply add a shape. Again, we're gonna go with this simple design that we've been creating. You can create all kinds of different designs, of course. Here, you can actually add your own custom color. Just pick the bright purple once again. Now, it is gonna add a border to your element. So if you don't want that border, then you're gonna wanna either pick the same color or simply select transparent. Now let's add some text, and we're gonna drag that up into our section here. Highlight the text. I'm gonna make that text white so it pops. And again, you can change your font as well, which is fantastic. Now we essentially have our graphic that's ready. Now we're gonna go up here to settings and we're going to actually select GIF. You will notice that there is not a PNG as an option at the time of this recording, but a GIF file, as long as it's not 3 megabytes, will work in the overlay section as well. So the GIF is going to be a file format that will support this transparent background. So simply go up to export image and you are gonna actually be able to download that image right from the Kapwing studio. Okay, now the third option I wanna make sure you're aware of today is for the Keynote, PowerPoint, and Google Slide users out there. Now, if you are a whiz and you like creating slides and custom graphics using these applications, which many people do, you can also export a transparent PNG file from these applications as long as you simply change the background color to transparent. So I'll show you very briefly how to do this in Google Slides, which is free, of course. Okay, now the disadvantage to using Google Slides or PowerPoint or Keynote is that you are going to be limited on all the different graphic elements that you can create and what you can do, but it does work if this is your app of choice. Google Slides is free, but if you already have Keynote or PowerPoint, you can of course use those. So let's just create a similar header to what we just designed over in Canva. Again, it's gonna be a little more basic because we aren't gonna have those gradients or those other options. So we're gonna insert some text here, make it white so it pops, change our text color, go ahead and we're gonna change the font. Now you're gonna be limited on your fonts as well, of course. And then I'm gonna grab it, I'm gonna center this text inside of the text box. There we go. And there is our header. Now we need to get rid of this. All we have to do here is go up to background and we're gonna simply make it transparent. Now it's not gonna give us that pattern look, but it is transparent at this point. And so then the next thing, all you have to do is go to download your PNG file and you will have your custom overlay. Well, there you have it. 3 free ways for you to create transparent files to upload as an overlay in StreamYard so you can create some great custom streams. I certainly hope that you found this tutorial helpful. Make sure that you don't miss any of the other upcoming tutorials that StreamYard will be providing to you, as well as their amazing live shows. So make sure that you subscribe and of course, click on the Get Notifications button so that you don't miss a beat.